stunt performer and trainer Nito Larioza is part of several upcoming big Hollywood movies like Arnold Schwarzenegger's Terminator Genesis, where he trained many of the Terminator robots. He also worked in the Ice Cube-produced movie Straight Outta Compton. His long list of film and TV credits include X-Men, Inception, Avatar, and many others. Nito has been working in Hollywood for over a decade. He says performing Filipino traditional dances like tinikling and maglalatik while growing up in Hawaii made him learn choreography, which led to his career as a trainer and performer in Hollywood. He taught Halle Berry the Brazilian martial art capoeira in Catwoman. Recently, he also gave Will Farrell capoeira lessons in Get Hard. Will and Get Hard director Ethan Coen liked Nito's work so much that they put him in the movie in a supporting role. And how was it working with him?
Intense. Capoeira is no joke. In fact, I started quitting the sessions. They were too hard.
Joking aside, Will says Nito made his capoeira moves believable for the big screen.
Great trainer, great guy. He was always very encouraging,
yeah.
And I knew he was lying a lot of times, saying I was doing really well. But yeah, that's a really hard thing to kind of pull off.
This fall, Nito's work will also be seen in Into the Badlands, the new AMC martial arts TV series with a multi-ethnic cast. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, Hollywood, California.